happened to her?
She was a terrorist. I'm serious, Rahul. Her intelligence report says she had links with our neighboring country. She was a suicide bomber who took the lives of 209 people with her.
But that's not... She was so innocent. And how everything seemed so bright around her.
That face was a mask. Behind the mask was a true Neha. A hard-nosed, sadistic terrorist capable of sacrificing human life in the name of justice.